to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Blotch your candle. Blotch your candle.
Hello.
She
said you're what happened. Blotch your candle.
Did you blow that out?
Taste.
Well, then you got
bad.
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 Joy.
You know what the kids school did?
Is it good?
Says, Barney's dead, and he fell.
Is it good?
Yeah,
did you make the cake?
Hillary wants the cake.
Is that counting her or not?
Yeah.
That is counting her?
Hillary! Did you make the cake?
She needs to.
Hillary!
Give me a star phone.
Did you cough in the cake?
Mom, can you give me something to drink and some tea or something?
You can get up just as good as I can.
I don't know where I'm
going. What are you doing, Connie? Can I take your price tag off?
I'm trying to open it.
Mom, you can have it separate.
It's all right.
Because that's a small piece.
That's okay.
Well, I really cut that crooked.
Sam? Oh, you're still eating.
Can you get that one of my teeth?
Give them a bite again, Hillary. They all need another bite.
Yeah, ours were just a year. Ours were 1 year apart in school.
I think she's hungry.
That's fun.
Oh, good job.
At least it's not the same.
Yeah, but good job. We spent this year going to two different basketball games tonight. Because mine plays for Smith College.
Cake's about like gone.
Is yours
because you like it.
Yeah.
It's going to tell you.
Junior varsity, but he'll probably start on varsity next year.
Well, they are.
Oh, really?
I think she's 6 foot four.
You've had five.
Not for me.
What?
Everybody on my wife's side of the family, my ex-wife's side of the family is real tall.
Thanks for the stuff.